Like for doing everything for the sound tonight. Thank you, Bert.
Okay, we're gonna have a little swap around now. But there's a very simple reason for this. You see, this song requires a frequency of a different nature. But we like to think that we got all the frequencies covered in this band. Not surprisingly, on the Fender bass guitar, Mr. Nick Southwood takes care of those high frequencies. Should have warned you about that. And then you all know Mr. Golden Tonsils, Mr. Stoker Hunters himself. He also takes care of those high frequencies. And then you all should pay close attention to my good friend in the back, Mr. Alex Lacey, because he takes care of those all important middle frequencies. You see, after all is said and done, there's got to be something said for those low frequencies.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have reached the last song of the night.